गुड मॉर्निंग डियर स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी विल लर्न अबाउट द ट्रेड इन हड़प्पा सिविलाइजेशन। ट्रेड थ्राइव्ड इन हड़प्पा। ट्रेड वाज प्रिवेलिंग इन हड़प्पा। इट सजेस्ट दैट लॉन्ग डिस्टेंस ट्रेड एग्जिस्टेड। गुड्स कमिंग फ्रॉम आउटसाइड इंक्लूड द कॉपर फ्रॉम राजस्थान, गोल्ड फ्रॉम कर्नाटका एंड प्रेशियस स्टोन्स फ्रॉम ईरान एंड अफगानिस्तान। सिल्स ऑफ मेसोपोटामिया हैव बीन फाउंड इन द इंडस। It means there was a trade between the Mesopotamia and the Indus civilization. Seals of Indus have been found in Mesopotamia. It means trade was prevailing between the Indus Valley civilization and Mesopotamia civilization. Now Harappan sites in Gujarat. Two famous cities of Gujarat were Dholavira and Lothal. Lothal was a dockyard. Dholavira was full of traces of fresh water and fertile soil. Dholavira was divided into three parts. Each part was surrounded with massive stone walls with entrances through gateway. So it was a very maintained site of the Gujarat. Lothal was an important center for making objects out of stone, shell and metal. Now decline of Indus civilization. What were the reason for civilization declination? It lasted from 2500 BC to 1500 BC. Perhaps Indus Valley civilization was destroyed by earthquake, flood or change in the course of Indus. Some historians state that invasion of Aryan led to the decline of the Harappan civilization. So what were the real cause for declination of the Harappa civilization? We can't say a single reason for it confirmly. There are archaeologists who assume that these were the reasons. These are possible reasons. Aur asliyat mein kya reason tha koi nahi janta. So that's all for this lessons. Thank you very much.